Ozzy, say good morning. Back up a little. Say good morning. Are you trying to hide from the camera? Are you trying to hide from the camera this morning? Say, well, tell them we're fixing to go draw for their giveaway. Tell them, Ozzy. Okay, we're gonna go draw for your giveaway. Here we go.
Hi everybody, this is Cindy at Lulu's Treasure Trove, and I hope everybody's having a great day today. Today is the day that I'm drawing for the Christmas in July Fairies video, and that was started by Dana at Dana's Wonderlust Crochet. So if you guys aren't familiar with Dana, I'm going to put a link in the description box below so you guys can go check Dana out. Well, as you seen a while ago, Ozzy's in here. And he says hi, and he's going to be watching us draw for the winner. So here we go. Okay, this is the video where we're drawing for the winner. This is the Christmas in July Fairies 2023 collaboration giveaway. And I told everyone that they had till today to enter. And so I'm fixing to copy the link to the video, and this is the YouTube random comment picker that I've been seeing everyone use. It is supposed to be free, so I'm gonna copy the link. This is the first time I've used this particular comment picker, but I like it. This says select a filter that you would like to use, and most people are clicking anything goes, or they put a keyword filter, and I did not have a keyword, so we're leaving anything goes. I do not want to include replies, and so let's click continue, and it looks like it's loading the comments. This is completed now. It says loaded 169 comments. So I guess on the count of three, we're going to see who the winner's going to be. One, two, three. And it says the winner is Heidi Peoples. So Heidi Peoples, you are the winner to the Christmas in July Fairies video for 2023. This was a collaboration that was started by Dana. And Heidi People says, I love Christmas in July. Thanks for being a fairy. And then she put a couple little hearts on there. And I'm not... I'm giving you 48 hours, Heidi, to notify me by email only, and I have left my email address in this video here, and I will also put my email address in this particular video. So you have 48 hours to notify me. So if you do not notify me by the 8th, then I'm going to draw for another winner, and I will post the new winner on either the 9th or the 10th. So Heidi, you need to contact me before the end of the day on my time, and my time is central time zone. So I don't know what time zone you live in, but I live in central time zone, So you need to contact me, let's say before 5 o'clock Central Time Zone on July the 8th. If you do not contact me before 5 o'clock Central Time Zone on July the 8th, then I will draw for a new winner that I will pick and do that on, pick a new winner either on July the 9th or July the 10th. So thanks everybody for playing and having fun with the Christmas in July fairies this year. I hope you will love my channel and stick around for some more fun and excitement to come. Bye for now.